I really should do this for all of my videos. I am putting on an epilepsy warning because I'm just that good at the video game. So anyone with epilepsy, proceed with caution or click off.